Hi, welcome to this episode where we delve into scraping the powerhouse of entertainment knowledge, IMDb. IMDb, short for Internet Movie Database, is the ultimate online destination for movie buffs, TV enthusiasts, and digital aficionados alike. IMDb serves as the perfect playground to quench your thirst for knowledge, whether you're a curious trend tracker or an aspiring data analyst. Today, we're about to unlock the secrets of web scraping and reveal how this vast reservoir of movie data can be transformed into structured data files with ease. So, get ready to explore the art of scraping data from IMDb like a pro. Easy method to scrape movie data from IMDb. Multiple approaches exist for individuals seeking to extract desired data through scraping. While Python is a prevalent option, alternative methods beyond Python, such as leveraging web scraping tools, offer valuable assistance. For example, let's scrape IMDb's top 250 movies using the web scraping tool Octoparse to gather data like titles and ratings. Step 1. Create a new task. To begin, simply paste the desired URL into the search bar and click Start to initiate a new task. Octoparse will then commence loading the web page. Step 2. Create a workflow. Once the web page is fully loaded, click the Auto Detect Website Data button. This will prompt Octoparse to analyze the page and identify any extractable data elements. You can then review the potential data sets identified by clicking Switch Auto Detect Results. All detected data fields will be visually highlighted on the page and previewed in the section below. Click Create Workflow to generate a workflow diagram on the right. This chart shows each step. Click Steps to check performance individually and verify each captures the right data before running the full extraction. Within the preview section, you have the option to remove unnecessary columns or modify column names to tailor the extracted data according to your specific requirements. Step 3. Save and run the task. After you've confirmed all the task configurations, click Run to initiate the extraction. You can export the results in Excel, CSV, or JSON format for use elsewhere after completion. Now that we've explored an easy method to scrape movie data from IMDb, let's shift our focus to the multitude of benefits that this valuable data extraction process can bring. Perform market research. IMDb data is highly valuable for individuals in the film industry, as it provides vital insights into market dynamics. By converting IMDb data into a structured format and efficiently performing data cleansing, valuable information about popular genres, highest-grossing films, and other relevant factors can be easily accessed. Conduct sentimental analysis. With over 83 million registered members, IMDb serves as a platform where users provide valuable reviews and ratings for millions of entries. Through web scraping, extracting review texts opens up opportunities for text analysis, providing insights into audience sentiments towards movies, levels of engagement with specific works, and even evaluations of cast performances. Build a personal database. By leveraging extensive IMDb data access, you have the opportunity to embark on creating a highly customized database, resulting in significant time savings in data management. Empower yourself to finely tailor the data structure according to your preferences, thereby amplifying the quality and coherence of the information at your disposal. For those who are interested in the media sector, IMDb is a useful database. Get ready to unlock the power of IMDb and take control of your professional journey now. Alright, thanks for checking out this video. If you have any questions or suggestions for future videos, please leave them in the comments below.